The Alinker, a vehicle for change. Traditional mobility devices emphasize the disability. They are a technical solution for a body with a problem. But we're not a body with a problem. I designed the Alinker for who we are, for how we want to live, as active and engaged people.
This may sound a little dramatic, but my life changed.
Yesterday, as we're walking, we're actually walking side by side, and that hasn't happened in a long, long time.
With the Alinker now, Joe and Denise started traveling again. They go on cruises, they visit museums, Disneyland, fly to Europe. They have their lives back. So many Alinker users share their travel experiences with us, and magazines publish their journeys. All that seemed impossible is possible again now. People who used to sit at home, treated as a body with a problem, are visiting Disney World, they're flying to see family after years, do runs, marathons, and events together. The Alinker has even featured on the runways of the Mercedes-Benz fashion shows in LA and Moscow. But we don't just sell bikes. We built our company to create access to health and wellness. Access to mobility through our integrated crowdfunding platform and rent-to-own. Access to community with the Alinker Zoom community and newsletters. We employ Alinker users, which means access to life. And access to healthy food through our first farm in Kentucky. We have online sales with intensive customer service. We have distribution in Canada, USA, UK, many European countries, South Africa, New Zealand and Australia. And we're building our affiliate partnerships. People with disabilities account for some 20% of the population. That is not something to be ignored. We all need to live in an accessible world that is built for all. My name is Be a Link, and you can be a link to an accessible world for all. Together, we make travel more accessible. Thank you. We got to break free.
On the other side.